You lied to us about this place. You told us there was nothing beyond the end of the world.
There isn't anything left here for you. You will go back.
No, not this time.
The world is larger than Xenozoic, much larger. But since you are not allowed to leave the confines of your land, I decided you should remain unaware of this.
Who says we're not allowed to leave Xenozoic?
The civilized world. Many people, collectively, have decided so. You Xenos have no notion of history, of how long past events have an active effect on the present. Xenozoic has been isolated from the world for a very long time. Now you will go back to Xenozoic. Else I'll be forced to kill you.
No!
No, Gat, don't! It didn't hurt us. When you hit the golem, it didn't hurt us. The link is not there anymore.
Why? It doesn't matter. I'm giving you a last chance to return peacefully to your home.
You really think we're going to go with that?
Kept you away. was it an error? An accident?
Lucky Teth. We're going to your city. You just make sure you don't die.
I cannot allow you to go to the city.
You can barely walk.
But we are linked. If you go north, I will crush my organs and you will die.
You bastard! You can't do that! It's not just us. Father, mother, our brothers. Everyone you touch could die too.
I don't want to do it, but I will.
He's bluffing. He wouldn't do it.
Cat-gat! You play me coy with your own life. Father, mother, Dadra, everyone's life is in danger.
You're right.
Golem, why are we being kept away? Why can't we leave Zenizor?
Reinsertion won't even be considered until people in Xenozoic are civilized.
What does that mean?
Civilized is what you and Rimet are not. Morally advanced, civilized people respect the laws of their chosen leaders. Xenozoic won't be civilized in your lifetime. Maybe never. I might be dead soon. And with me, you will also die.
What does soon mean? You're like a million years old, right?
My organs are failing. Without a replacement, I will die.
Break the link.
I will not do that.
You worthless Teth. You expect us to just die with you?
In your place, I would go find the East Golem. He has what I need to survive.
Then let's go find him.
I don't have the strength to get there. Not even the strength to control my servants. Take these so I may help you on your way. We will be able to speak regardless of the distance.
You put everyone in danger. If you didn't have your magic, I would bash your skull in.
Let's go, Gat.
Make the shadows stop attacking us.
I don't have the power to communicate with them now. Furthermore, I know they are not only going to attack you, but may also hunt you when you leave. That's what they are supposed to do, and I will be unable to stop them as I have done for you before.
I can't stand being controlled like this. Golem, can't you call the other golem? He can find the East Golem. He can get your cure. Why are you sending us to the Pink Tower?
The West Golem is dead, and the East Golem is at Pink Tower. You must be referring much.
Why won't he save you?
It is something I must ask myself, but it is obvious you were helped by him. You have the West Golem's hand and the Sun Harvester's. You couldn't have found these things on your own.
I thought you golems worked together.
Not necessarily. The South Golem is my only equal in Xenozoic. Our true purpose is the same, but we disagree.
Golem, it's about time you tell us how we will reach Pink Tower.
In the canyon is a single entrance to a cave which leads to a path through the mountains. The entrance to this cave is blocked by a stone door. Just as I had defenses in the north, the East Golem's border is protected.
Can you open that door for us?
Tracking one who could open that door for you, deep into the Cornwood Woods.
Who is this person?